This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Fire team, we're seeing synth activity. Give me a sit rep, Molina.
Yeah, lots over here too. Mostly labor models, some security.
Sentry,
we're continuing inward. Watch our ass.
Shut down once we offed computer mom.
There is no evidence of higher level organization. With Cynthia offline, they have no direction.
Oh. ambush.
Herrera, we're taking fire from behind. Welding door shut as we go.
Acknowledge, Molina. We'll take care of them.
Sentry deployed.
Spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Grabbing ammo.
Hey, kids here!
Grabbing ammo.
Here they come! our blue fire team welded.
Rearming. Age kit's here. Rearming.
Sentry to pull. Sentry to pull.
The next defense line's just ahead. Let's get Blue Fire Team that cover. Sentry guns to starboard, ran dry. Restock them.
Sentry to pull. Sentry to pull. Sentry to pull.
No. Shoot it all! No, that's enough.
Sentry to pull. Sentry to pull.
Hook those puppies up.
Assistance required.
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Busy, Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two marines injured, one severely.
Bypassing death.
Sentry deployed.
Bypassing death.
Sentry deployed.
Deployed.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Shutdown imminent.
Rebooting.
Clear.
Clear.
Crossing to Legacy Tower, enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team. Eggs, please stay clear.
Molina, you read? Give me a sit rep.
Sentry deployed.
Hear that?
Assistance required.
Nobody alone.
Sentry deployed.
Damage control rooms just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Shut down.
Clear. Rebooting.
Clear.
Medic.
Clear. Clear.
Sentry deployed. Deployed. sentry to pull. Sentry deployed.
Lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system.
Endeavor, fire team down! I need a ping on their PDTs!
Somebody left a case on the Katanga perimeter? No worries, I'll fab up a replacement when we need it. Personally, I prefer Wayland equipment. Lightweight and the ballistic software updates itself when you hit port. But most Marines swear by ARMAT battlefield systems. The gear's heavy and durable, lots of metals. Designs focus on reliability and stopping power. The joke is, you bomb an ARMAT weapon, bury it for 6 months, then knock the dirt out, and it works. As a logistics professional, I'm gonna tell you that's BS. But it's true an ARMAT gun can take a beating. Between you and me, I think most Marines like ARMAT because they're the only major defense contractor in the United Americas. Pure jingoism. But hey, that's just me. I'm from Gateway Station. We don't play dirt politics.
rearming.
Oh, thanks. I got distracted and left that out. I'll grab it later. Fulminium's a meta-material, engineered in a lab for some specific combination of durability, friction, thermal tolerance, whatever. It's copyright and trademark of Armat Battlefield Systems, using their weapons along with a bunch of other materials. Plastics, more conventional alloy powders. All that gets fed into Endeavor's fabricators. I load up a blueprint on the computer, press print, and in minutes, you have a new weapon. Never fired, just for you. Nice, huh? For 200 years, the Corps has been trying to get our logistics to this point. Anything you want, I can make on demand for materials in bulk storage. Weapons, ammunition, maintenance parts, chow hall trays, anime figurines, whatever.
This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open. This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow. This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open. Thank you.
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again.
Sentry to pull. Sentry deployed.
Blue fire team, we're seeing synth activity. Give me a sit rep, Molina.
Like somebody stepped in a fire ant nest. They're all stark.
Active Sierras, get to cover!
We're continuing inwards. Watch our ass!
Sentry to pull.
Fireteam, spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here.
Patching up.
Here they come!
Sentry deployed.
Sentry to pull. Ambush.
Blue fire team's advancing. Let's check the next set of defense lines. sentry guns to starboard gun drive. Restock them.
Bypassing damage.
Sentry to
passing damage.
How are you doing?
Missy Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two marines injured, one severely.
Look, one of the egg crates the synths use. Busted open.
There may be more. Be cautious.
You're at our outer defense perimeter.
Sentry to pull.
Thank you.
deployed.
Tower. Enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team.
Sentry deployed.
Eggs, don't get close. Reed, give me a sim rep.
Sentry deployed.
You have reached the outer hive.
Sentry deployed.
Nobody alone.
You see this? Sentry to
damage control rooms just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Deployed.
this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Sentry deployed.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Eight kids here.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Sentry deployed.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up.
Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck. Expect more xenomorphs to be roused by this.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
orders. Zona, we don't leave our people behind. You know these things. Find Blue Fire Team. That's all. We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
We told you that 25 years ago, Katanga was falsely reported destroyed. In 2175, Sigson had moved it to the Midrim. 2 years later, the colony it serviced was overrun by xenomorphs. Survivors fled to Katanga, where the infestation spread. Colonial marines responded to their distress call. It was a marine to claim Katanga was scuttled. A senior staff officer on site conspired to hand the young hive over to Weyland Yutani. Sadly, yes. General Delilah Vaughn, one of the conspirators responsible for the Frontier War in 2184. Before her disgrace, she rose to Assistant Commandant of the Corps. Colonial Marine officers conspired with Weyland Yutani executives to provoke a war between the United Americas and the Union of Progressive Peoples. The generals wanted a decisive war after decades of proxy conflicts and containment. Weyland Yutani merely wanted to drive arms sales. The Colonial Protection Act was passed to prevent such things from happening again, and Commissars was initially formed to monitor outside influences on the Corps. There were no reported sightings, not in any star system visited by humans, and not recorded by any vessel in transit. Most likely, Weyland Yutani moved Katanga to a location in deep space, far off the shipping lanes. They used it as an ant farm to breed experimental stock. When the company wanted to accelerate their experiments at Paula Station, they moved it here. Sigson reported something unusual on the far side of the planet from their settlement. It became the focus of the entire colony's efforts. The xenomorph outbreak began at that remote site and spread back to the main complex. The colonists ultimately abandoned the surface and fled to Katanga. Some evacuees proved to be infected and the infestation flared up again. There was discord among the survivors, unspecified personal grievances. A few deaths were involved. Forgive us if we don't identify the system. It's classified. The planet had suffered a global extinction event around 80 years previous. It was nearly devoid of animal life. Biomes had begun to collapse for lack of pollination. Acidic soil and water were spreading, and the atmosphere was growing over-oxygenated, which made it perfect for the massive rotation of Earth livestock. Judging by the embryo gene lines in their cargo manifests, the colony hoped to become known for its steaks. If you wish to review, we're always available. No need to warn us ahead of time. We have your schedule. People don't often talk to me. Outside of work, I mean. I'm not scary. I eat brains with a spoon like any other intel operator. That's a joke. We told you that 25 years ago, Katanga was falsely reported destroyed. In 2175, Siegson had moved it to the mid-rim. 2 years later, the colony it serviced was overrun by xenomorphs. Survivors fled to Katanga, where the infestation spread. Colonial Marines responded to their distress call. It was a Marine to claim Katanga was scuttled. A senior staff officer on site conspired to hand the young hive over to Weyland Yutani. Siegson reported something unusual on the far side of the planet from their settlement. It became the focus of the entire colony's efforts. The xenomorph outbreak began at that remote site and spread back. Some evacuees proved to be infected and the infestation flared up again. There was discord among the survivors, unspecified personal grievances. A few deaths were involved.
Thank you.
Now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
The last group I dropped left MRE crumbs on the seats. They didn't make it back. I'm not saying there's a connection, but...
on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
Listen.
You're in their house. They could come from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something.
Sentry deployed.
Watch out for eggs. Could be anywhere.
Sentry deployed.
body on the deck.
Grabbing ammo.
Sentry deployed.
Corporal Delahaye.
Grabbing
rubber
ammo.
Tags. This can't seem pass. Still two out there.
Sentry deployed.
All over the walls. New signal. Watch its attacks.
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Go across the catwalks. Keep
Sentry
on them.
Deployed.
Thank you.
patching up.
The console nearby is active. Please patch me in.
Aid kit's here. Rearming.
Sentry deployed. Aid kit here.
Fuck off of me!
Grabbing ammo.
Accessing. Stand by.
Aid kit's here.
Cover Esther's hack!
Sentry to pull.
Get it off!
Bypassing death.
Sentry to pull. Sentry deployed. Clear.
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 Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
One door's welded. Blue team went that way. Cut it.
Sentry to pull. Sentry to pull.
I have a return on the final PDT. It is in that room.
Thank you. Sentry deployed.
Grabbing ammo.
team. We got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Hey, I'm hearing scuttlebutt around the squad bay. Talk that maybe Colonel Ship took this too far. We could have quarantined Katanga, right? Called in more ships? Listen, the Colonel knows about everything people know about Xenos. How they react, how their guts work. She knew that before she joined the Corps. When she was a teenager, she survived a Xeno outbreak. Little outlier colony, you would never heard of it. One thing she'll always hold to. Gotta kill them fast. The longer you wait, the more chance they got to spread. I don't know all the details, and you know what? It ain't my place to ask, but I do know she got a twin sister, Viola. Also, the ship went into a goddamn hive to rescue her. That's how she learned some of the shit she know about Xenos, watching close range from inside. Maybe, but by the time a battle group got here, Weyland-Yutani would have their people in system. Executives and dog catcher teams, mercenaries and lawyers. They find something to cite that the Colonel don't got authority to override, Colonial Protection Act or not. Then they swagger aboard Katanga or land on LV-895 and fuck it all up real good. Xenos find ways. They hide, go where humans can't, tight spaces, vacuum, deep cold. Wait for their chance. Come when you ain't looking, and don't expect them. But just don't go bringing it up with herself. Tu sabe, colonels ain't in the habit of explaining themselves to grunts. Yo, this just between you and me. Got your field kit square, LBE balance. Don't leave nothing to chance. Hey, I'm hearing scuttlebutt around the squad bay. Talk that maybe Colonel Ship took this too far. We could have quarantined Katanga, right? Called in more ships? Listen, the Colonel knows about everything people know about Xenos. How they react, how their guts work. She knew that before she joined the Corps. When she was a teenager, she's maybe. But by the time a battle group got here, Weyland-Yutani would have their people in system. Executives and dog catcher teams, mercenaries and lawyers. They find something to cite that the Colonel don't got authority to override, Colonial Protection Act or not. Then they swagger aboard Katanga, or...
Somebody printed a Hyperdyne Systems weapon brochure. On paper. Hyperdyne's whole damn business is based on virtual sales. They don't manufacture anything. They sell licenses for fabrication blueprints and ballistic software. When you order, they send a bunch of files over Hyperpulse. You load them into your own fabricator and hit print. Look, I know Hyperdyne is technically the enemy. They design small arms for the Union of Progressive Peoples. But they know how to run a business. Few colonies in the Hyades had heavy industry, and they were short on freighters. But every outpost had general-purpose commercial fabricators. Hyperdyne knows where the wind's blowing. That's how they survived as a UPP state enterprise when other Hyades megacorps got nationalized.
Marine, I heard you found damaged armor aboard Katanga. Huh. That didn't just get sprayed with acid. It got soaked in a puddle. Probably from the corpse of a burster. There's a rich history of poisonous critters on Earth. Dart frogs, rough-skinned newts, the blue-ringed octopus. If a predator takes a bite, they die. Xenobursters take you don't dare kill it to a new level. Subcutaneous, high-pressure acid bladders that burst on death. It's a perfect example of xenomorph survival strategy. Doesn't matter if an individual dies, so long as the hive continues. When a burster's killed, it harms the hive's enemies, so they charge in, suicidally close. This is a morph we haven't seen before. It must come out of some species native to LV-895. I can't wait to see what that is.
Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Regulations prohibit taking aboard xenomorphic parasites. Any of you come back with a makeout buddy, my lock stays sealed.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Ambush!
Deployed.
locked. There's an active terminal. Try it.
Sentry deployed.
Bugs built a wall over the console. Great. Nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters.
Yeah.
required. Bypassing damage.
Catching up!
kids here.
Passing up. Aid kits here.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo. Deployed.
Sentry deployed.
Controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you.
Fire team, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Get it done. Get home. That is all.
The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there.
When you're ready, breach the door.
Sentry deployed.
Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive.
Sentry deployed.
Grabbing ammo.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps' auger.
Each other.
lines out.
That's enough!
0479 and press the button marked Shock 8 Access.